Welcome to Northern Illinois University, just outside Chicagoland. I'm your host, Shayna Jean, and the tour kicks off right here on Castle Drive, which is home to the oldest building on campus.
Northern Illinois University is located in DeKalb, Illinois. Most of the entertainment and shopping amenities of any large suburb can also be found here. The main NIU campus covers 755 acres of beautifully landscaped grounds, including creeks, lagoons, and a mix of modern and classic buildings.
We're at the East Lagoon. It's a nice place to come hang out. It's one of the more scenic areas on campus. You can do fishing, play frisbee, different things like that. Good place to hang out.
Think ice cream, but with a thick, creamy twist. Northern Illinois students are big fans of frozen custard. This peanut butter cone was only a short walk from campus.
There are more than 25,000 students at NIU. 46% are men, 54% women, and 26% are ethnic minorities. More than 800 students are international, coming from 88 different nations, and the average class size is 28.
Our average profile for our entering freshman class, for example, will be about a 23 on the ACT and rank in the top third of their class. So they perform well at their schools and will perform well with us here.
The average annual tuition cost for a newly admitted undergrad who is an Illinois resident is around $9,000 and about $14,000 for out-of-staters. Room and board is roughly an additional $8,500. Northern Illinois offers 55 undergraduate majors, 75 graduate programs, including 10 PhDs and a law school. Some student favorites are teacher education, communication studies, and psychology.
Our engineering college is actually adding a lot more emphasis to get involved in some of more of the nanotechnologies, the biomedics as far as engineering is concerned. Northern's also been part of a new proton cancer lab that's going to be built in the western suburbs. So we have a lot of things revolving around the science areas that Northern's a big part of. And our science programs here, meteorology, chemistry, biochem, are really just top drawer. In fact, our physics program here at NIU, we have such strong ties with Fermilab and Argonne National Laboratory that some of our faculty are the actual project managers for programs over there. And our students can actually be a part of that.
U.S. News and World Report has ranked NIU's College of Business among the best business colleges in the country, and even made the listing of America's best colleges and programs.
Can you see yourself on the stage? Well, then make sure you check out NIU School of Theater and Theater Dance. The school's got connections around the world. Students can spend a month training at the Moscow Art Theater School.
NIU has over 1,000 faculty. 75% are full-time. About 500 professors are tenured, with another 200 on the tenure track, and virtually all faculty have a PhD or terminal degree.
In my course, I have a fairly unique way of introducing some fairly complicated material. I have students actually playing video games that I've created. A lot of the engineering content is embedded in the video game, and they have to program the cars that drive around virtual worlds. And in the same time, they're learning computational methods and a lot of the engineering content that we try to teach them.
The NIU Huskies compete in the NCAA Division I Mid-American Conference. NIU has 5 residence hall complexes and a separate apartment-style facility for graduate, non-traditional, or students with families.
And we also have some extra residential options for our students as well. So, for example, we have a business house that is all made up of young men and women who are studying business here at Northern. But that's also run by our College of Business, so that we have our business faculty participate with these people living over in that particular house. And we have CEOs from other companies come in and talk to them about what they're looking for new employees coming to their school, their businesses as well. So some real advantages for living and learning here at NIU.
You can choose from more than 200 student clubs and organizations, including fraternities and sororities. Feeling athletic? NIU also boasts a full slate of intramural sports.
Nothing says Homer Simpson like a pink frosted donut. NIU alum Dan Castellaneta is the voice of the Springfield TV star. Donuts. Dope!
Plus, Jimmy Chamberlain, the drummer of the Smashing Pumpkins, is also a Northern Illinois alum. Ready to get down to business or put on your dancing shoes? Huskies are waiting for you at Northern Illinois University.
Thanks for joining me here. Hope you guys had a great time.